But while the cost of action will be great, I can assure you that the cost of inaction will be far greater. For it could result in an economy that sputters along for not months or years, but perhaps a decade. That would be worse for our deficit, worse for business, worse for you, and worse for the next generation, and I refuse to let that happen.
I'm Governor Bobby Jindal. President Obama is black, and I'm brown. President Obama comes from Chicago, and I come from Louisiana, which is why people think I sound like Kenneth from the hit NBC show 30 Rock. Hurricane Katrina was the best thing that ever happened to New Orleans. It washed away everything bad so we could build lots of good new stuff. As Republicans, we believe that all Americans should have access to health care as long as they are already covered. Republicans believe our fighting men and women can do anything, but only if we continue to support a bloated military budget. As governor, I will not take one dime of federal bailout money.
Watch that crazy bailout talk, Jindal, or you'll be sleeping in a pot of gumbo tonight.
It's Fat Tuesday, and I want some beads!
How'd you like some stimulus beads? God, how I love New Orleans.